Mary Gerald Nalwanga narrates that due to lack of public means of transport from other islands to the school, students end up spending 2 days on their way to school.
The reason that there are no public boats which come direct to the school. So they have to travel from their island to another and then to school. Some of the students are seated at home because they fear traveling 2 days to school.
Mary added that the boat they have received will help facilitate transportation of students outside the district for exposure and field work.
It has been very expensive to transport students from Bukasa to either the next island or beyond Kalangala district, just because the public boats are very expensive. But with this boat, we shall be going directly to their islands and pick them, then to school.
Augustine Kasilie, the chairman school board, urged islanders to work together to improve on the education status of Kalangala. Geoffrey Mwesgwa, the Kalangala District Senior Education Officer, has urged school management to jealously guard the donated materials, including life jackets, engine, among others.
Guarding everything jealously.
Dan Muguluma, on behalf of Kamukamu Learning Foundation, urged the school to use the boat for assigned duties as well as supporting government programs.
Each day brings significant challenges and pressures on our island schools and communities at large. We also know that it is our responsibilities as members of these communities to rise to the challenges every day with compassion, resilience, fortitude, and integrity. In times of need, Kamukamu stands shoulder to shoulder with our island communities, and we encourage you to stand with us and to promote education in our communities.
Juliet Najuma Senkole, the resident district commissioner, while handing over the board, applauded the education sector for improved performance of students in island schools.
To say that education department continue monitoring and supervising Bukasa SS, we want positive results, and let the population at least increase for the best of Kalangala and best of the islanders. All of
the boat cost 30 million shillings from Kamukamu Learning Foundation, based in the United States of America. Reports compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.